Hi, this is current attention of the day. Land Rover Jaguar. Today I'm doing an inspection of your vehicle. Just wanted to report all of your tyres are on 2mm. Every single one. Some of them are below 2mm. Also, what I wanted to point out is your rear discs are corroded. As you see, the bottom of the disc is corroded, and that shouldn't be like that. The whole disc should be covered nicely. So I advise rear pads and discs to be replaced, as the performance of the disc is reduced at the moment. This is a rear tire, as you can see, worn. Everything else at the back on the rear is fine. We've also got an oil leak coming from top of the engine at the back that require investigation to confirm the exact location of the oil leak. Front tires are worn. Also, front pads are on 6mm, and the discs are corroded as well, so I advise front discs and pads to be done as well. Everything else is fine, didn't find any other problems, so thank you for your visit today. I will see you next time.